Hey, hey, hallo, hallo, hallo.
Welcome everybody to a new video. I think I will call this, I don't know, like tea review. Nice. Water is already done. And just fill it in real quick. And then we will have to wait for like 2 minutes or so. Maybe I should put my tea somewhere on the table. Sorry for the cut. I just had to close the kitchen door real quick because, you know, our cats should not go in there. Does it hold like that? Ah, nice! Very nice. And yeah, today we will review apple flavored tea from a German company called Teekanne. I think this will be, I don't know if you like it or not. It'll be something new. I want to try some things like this right now, and comedy, okay, I'll do that, of course. But for today, I didn't have any video done. So we will just review this beautiful tea. It is my favorite tea, by the way. But of course, we need to drink water. Yeah, as I said, there wasn't a video done for today, so I decided to make this video right now. It's something different, something original. And yeah, now we have to wait. And maybe this will help some people who eat alone and stuff like that, you know. My hair, goddammit. And today Byleth came out in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So why not make a tea video? Very nice. I haven't thought of that. Yeah, what am I going to talk about? I don't know, to be honest. I honestly don't know. I think I'm just gonna sit here, enjoy my tea, and say how it tastes like. Of course, it tastes like apple. Mainly. I think it is done right now. I'll cut here and then I'll come back later. Hello, welcome back. I just waited for a couple of minutes. And, well, of course I tasted it already. Because to see if it's still hot or not. Okay, so let's see how it tastes. Then I'll give you, can I call it a review? I don't know. Kind of like an ASMR radio right now. Well, of course, it tastes like red apple. Um, What do you say in English? It's kind of strong. A little bit sour. It tastes strongly like apple. Who would have thought? Kinda sour. Yeah, I think that's all. Nice. Okay. End this video here. And if you like this video, leave a like, of course, share it with your friends, share the other videos with your friends. Maybe I'll do that up here or up here. I don't know where the YouTube algorithm will put it. And I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, have a wonderful time. Goodbye. And out.